Hi guys, welcome back to The Infected. It is day 156, 6:20 in the morning. It is August and summer. Alright, let's see. So I do need a couple of things. Let me see. I need some cloth, I need some wool. Now, cloth I can do. But to get wool, I think I need some sheep, which I don't have. So let's see how we can achieve that. Before I do, let me check upon the animals. Make sure they're okay. Oh, stamina is out. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna need some more. So, do I have any? I do. How's it, Mike? It's busy with stuff. And I need to finish this area. What do I need for here? So, I need steel and glass. A lot of it. Steel and glass. Okay, so I'm gonna have to work on that. Where's the other one? And then I'm also going to need to figure out this thing. Let me just have a look. Maybe that wasn't the best idea. Put water there. Okay, I'm not gonna stress about that too much now. What do we need here? Need food. Oh, can add that. No. Alright, so the animals are... Let me drink this. The animals are okay. It's raining. Things are looking good. So So the next thing I need is sheep. I need wool. Now, in order to do that, I will need some rope. Look at all of this. Copper. Cobalt. I will need some rope. Look at this. Get up. No, don't do this. In fact, let's have a look. No, nothing there. Seeds. Put that away. And that's done. Medical, split off. I do have fabric and medical bandages and stuff. Rope. I'm gonna take all of it. Okay. So now I just need sticks. Now if I have a look at construction, walls, ceilings, so I think what I should do is to try and build one over here. It should be this way around. Do it like 3x3. Okay, so you know what? I'm gonna need some trees. And for that, I'm gonna need the axe. Gonna get it, get it over here. But I need logs. Sticks. I don't want to chop those. Bugs. Sticks. No. So, what I'm hoping for is to catch a lot of sheep. I can get some more. This way. What do I need? Logs and sticks. Logs and sticks. Okay, that should be fine. Okay, so the next thing is let's try and get no. Let's try and get some meat going. What's in here? Fuel. Next thing, plants are going. So, while I'm waiting for the wool, what do I need over here? I need steel, glass, and screws and stuff. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna continue building glass walls. Can I build over here? Doors. Don't really want that. So let's start from here. Walls, glass wall. In fact, I'm gonna delete this. That'll work, and then we're gonna go for that. I think I'm going to leave this open for now. So what I do need is steel and glass and screws. Let's see. Thank you, Mike. Clay, no, name, no. No. Why do I hear music? Let's start I need glass, steel. Glass and steel. Come on. Let's see. I'm gonna need steel. Lots of glass. I still, let's go see upstairs. So, in order to make steel, I need lead. Let me just check. How do I do this? Lead and iron ore. So I've got 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 40 plus iron ore. Ein O. So check. If I can get iron ore, then I can make steel, then I can make windows. Do this. And that I can get from over here. All the iron ore. All the iron ore. That clay. By the way, switch on. Ah, shit. Well, so. I need to get rid of this. And by the way, let me just check. So I've got iron ore. Okay, let's go get a, so now I've got iron ore, need lead ore, then I can make steel ore. I've got that. This I'm gonna take out and put where, somewhere else. In here. Right. So I've got not the got a box full of that label. Need another 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 10. So that I can only do on the advanced workbench, which is downstairs. I need to build another one up there. Okay, but in the meantime, let's go downstairs. It's getting dark. I'm gonna run into trouble. Thank you, Mike. I need to be quick about this, guys. It's, I don't have a lot of time left. So if I do this, and I say, take that, take that. No. Is it over here? Craft steel alloy. Park this outside. So now I'm gonna have some steel. I could go up here to get more sand. Two, three, five. Look at this, iron ore. Steel, glass. So the next bit that I need to do is where am I? Others, no, not there. Foundations, no. Walls, no. Block 2 and 6. It's really late. I don't have a lot of time. Let's get some planks. Guys, I think I'm about done for the evening. Let's see. Thanks. What do I have? Okay, and then let's put this stuff in the furnace. And then I need to go to sleep. Nope, nope, nope. What? Those are almost done. Let's wait for that. And then what I'll also need is some glass. Let's check that. After this, I'm gonna need glass. Oh, no. Guys, I'm just loving this game. It is fantastic. Alright, done. What else? Oh, glass. Okay, so I'm gonna need some more steel, which is fine. Do you have any glass over here? Let's see. No. Seeds can go in here. Fiber can go in here. Medical. There. Okay. Nothing yet. Okay, guys, I think we're gonna have to call it a day. I don't have enough stuff. What do I need here? You know what? I need logs. Which I can get from here. No. Okay, so we are building a lot. We've basically finished the, what should we call this, the garage area. The garage area. up until this corner. Done. So we just need three logs, and then the rest is planks. Where am I? Okay, so we need 6 plus 6 plus 6 6 4 is, so we need 24 plus 5 29. Nope, don't have any. What is that? Okay, guys, that is looking good. So we've completed the, let's call it the garage foundation. And what do I need? Mortar. Eat this. That. That. And that. I don't have any protein with me. Eat this and that. I need to get to bed. We're not. I'm going too far. Take all of these. And what else do we have? Do we have sand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No. Okay, so all the steel is in, now I just need glass. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna have to do that tomorrow. Let's close this. Thank you, Mike. And let's take a nap. I'm gonna try and wake up at 6. Yeah, round about there. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Okay, bye.